It's been a big year, full of growy fun.
I turned
17, and I'm almost 21. Had their 25th anniversary. I directed a play,
and I took the SAT.
22's iconic,
don't you think?
Went to Mexico with the Talbert clan, worked in Hollywood land, and my name was Toucan.
Was a CIT
at Cavallonine, and who would have thought we're juniors? Made the Jumbotron at a Dodger game.
Help design a set, achieve power tool thing. Now president of the Jewish club.
And I had a job making pizza in the sub. 22 was so iconic,
don't you think?
Maud still a pain, and she just turned 8. Long Beach Canal for a surprise birthday. Went to Canada for my spring break. Lost my wisdom teeth.
Got my nose pierced.
Well, how did we spend our days?
Thinking about college.
And I was in two plays.
Got strep and bronchitis too.
A fondue birthday, visiting sister at Puget Sound for my spring break. Saw an ironic play. Mom did a trail run, landed her in BT. Went to Cambria with Mary, Pam, and HB. Weekend in Palm Springs with friends from KQED. Hiked arches and canyonlands with her old pal Jay. Mammoth was iconic,
don't you think?
Catalina's so iconic.
And yeah, I really do think.
Flew to Minnesota for their friend's wedding day. Seeing Principal Tijuana made Dad's day. Then off to Atlanta for another wedding cake. We drove to and from Tacoma, sending you our holiday cheer and a happy new year. Sending you our holiday cheer, happy new year, happy new year.